Today we're gonna do preschool balance beam. Now in our gyms, we have these wonderful Velcro beams that can be purchased at MancinoMats.com online that we use throughout both of our locations. If you don't have a Velcro beam, you can use your duct tape or masking tape in the house. Just please make sure that it is in a safe area. If you can put a 6-foot radius around the area, you're gonna work with your child even better. So Austin's joining me again today, and he is gonna work with us on some preschool balance beam. So we're gonna start at the end of our beam. Okay, arms out to the side position, and he's just gonna walk, okay? Walk, toe and heel, nice and tall, all the way down the beam. When they get to the end, they can practice putting their arms up and pivot turning. Okay, from there, we teach our little ones their marching step. So this is just balancing one foot, then the other, and he's gonna march up and down and up and down. Good, try to get them to use their opposition arms if possible. From there, our kids love to do their flamingo. So our arms go out to the side, and we tell them to step and balance like a flamingo. The toe comes up to the side of the knee, and they hold, and there's their flamingo. Step and flamingo. Step, flamingo. They can do this all the way down their balance beam line. From flamingo, we love to do our step kicks. So arms out. I do like to tell my little ones to pretend that they're kicking a ball. So they alternate one foot, then the other. They're gonna step and kick the ball. And step and kick the ball. Step and kick. For those of you with preschoolers in our Move With Me program and our Tiny Tots, one way to help them with their step kicks is to go down to their level. Use your hand as a place marker for them to kick to. So they can step and kick. You can challenge them and go up a little bit higher, see how high they can kick, or you can go low and see if they can follow your hand low. Moving on from our kicks, we're gonna do some jumps today. So we're gonna put hands on our hips, okay? At Cartwheel Kids, we do have low beams that they can jump off and on, but it's still a good muscle memory for them to do on a solid line. So we're gonna have them jump to their open and jump to their close and try to get right back on that line. And open, and close, and open. Then they can move on to their ski jumps. So start at one side of the beam and jump side to side over their balance beam. Jump side to side, very good. Okay, one thing at Cartwheel Kids that we work a lot on is our jump landings off of our low beams and our high beams. This is a great thing to work with your child at home. Arms up nice and high. They're gonna do their rocket ship jump to their stick landing and their finish. Rocket ship, stick, and arms up and finish. I'll have Austin show us that one more time. Arms up, stick, and finish. Moving on to positions. Two positions on balance beam that we've taught this year have been our V-sit position and our knee scale. So we're gonna start with our V-sit. We come to the middle of our line, sit down in our tuck position. This is something we also do in our warm-up at floor. Hands behind, and they're gonna bring both feet up and make the letter V. Toes up, and one, two, three. We remind them to look at their toes as they're holding, and then they go back to their tuck position. So it's a good way to practice tuck. I'm gonna have Austin do this one more time. We wanna try to keep our back up as straight as we can. It does depend on the flexibility of your child's shoulders, whether they'll be able to hold this up nicely. And V-sit up, and hold, one, two, three. Then they're gonna go on to their hands and knees for their kitty cat and their knee scale. One of the hardest things for our little ones is to keep one leg down. This happens on floor as well as balance beam. So they start in their kitty cat position. They bring one leg back to show us their kitty cat tail. When they're working in on balance beam, we wanna make sure that one leg is flat on the balance beam. Their heads can be looking at the beam or their head can be looking straight. Okay, and there's our kitty cat stretch, and bring it right down. We look forward to seeing everyone tomorrow. We are gonna be doing another warm-up song for you to do with your children. Have a great day.